Welcome back to another episode, Jane. We're getting ready to go out on a looting run. Because we need a few things. To get our vehicle. Oh, not our vehicle, but the vehicle that we found. Because the motorcycle is only going to get us so far. And I have just noticed something. We no longer have a workbench. So, we are going to have to replace our workbench before we leave. I don't remember using it up, so I do not know what happened to it. So let's just try to get a few things in there before we go. Excuse me. 8 metal. Excuse me again. 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, we're gonna have to grab some metal while we're out as well. Actually, is that bolts and nails or just bolts? Just bolts. Bolts, bolts, bolts. We had a box in that other thing, I believe. Bolts. How many do we need? 4. A couple more pieces of metal. We are good to go on that. I don't believe we have a nope. So we need a drill, we need a rebar cutter. Some logs. Okay, we're not gonna stick around here all day. We have places to go and stuff to loot. So we are going to try our luck today at the racetrack. And if that doesn't work, then we're gonna go all the way over to the scrapyard. Sorry, folks, but Jane is a little terrible with directions as of late. I think being on the island by herself for too long. Check something out real quick. Oh, goodness, we're almost out of fuel too. Didn't even look at that. But there's the truck we want to fix. This is the truck we are looking to fix up. We need a seat, four wheels, some doors, tailgate. I don't want to pick up too much stuff here because we're going to need all the room. Just wanted to check these cars real quick just to see if any car parts spawned into them. I know they spawn in at the scrapyard in vehicles, so just wanted to see. Yeah, can never go wrong with more 9mm. So let's just get over there to that racetrack. Station over there. We'll check this place out on our way back. We might just try to get some gas real quick. If we stop lagging today, I may need to reboot the old Wi-Fi or the old internet. Let's see, where's the gas station pier? A little further down. And puppets. Okay, we'll have to check that later. Or we'll check it now. Ooh, we left our bike in the wrong spot. At the wash away. Oh, there's another pupper right there. Let's try for take three. While we're wasting all this fuel. Full tank now. Oh, look at that. A little bit of food right off the bat. See if there's anything behind this door, and then we're out of here. Apple, we'll be taking that. We might need that down the road too. Yes, we do. We have the best knife in the game. Alright, let's get out of here and get to where we're going. There is a police station right over there. I might hit on the way back. So we will see you at the racetrack. Totally forgot about this gas station. Right there. Looks like it has a tire. It's got one tire. No seat. no motor. Well, we found this one tire. Let's keep going. Wait, we used half of the fuel already? Or was there not enough fuel in that gas station? Puppets! We almost went by it. A Volkswagen. Let's just check. The time. Midnight. Almost 1 o'clock. Looks like we're a little thirsty, so as soon as we're done animating here, let's just eat this watermelon. Or part of it. Don't want to throw it up. Don't need that rope. Since apparently it took my just see if I can I'm gonna apologize if it's a little dark for you at the moment. We may get to a safe space and just let Jane rest until daylight. All this good metal we could be taking. fact, we're gonna go put some stuff in the bike. Because we did go get a bag. We did get a bag in the last, after the last episode. It's not going to be much storage. Just enough to get us through. Let's just turn this into an arrow. Don't think it's extremely dark for you just yet. Always gonna take that lead for sure. Excuse Jane for a second. Bladder was a little full. Just from that little bit of watermelon. Toolboxes are always welcome, but we are really only looking for car parts here, or motorcycle parts. And when I say motorcycle parts, I mean a headlight. Oh, we do need that though. There's a white box over here. A couple white boxes over here. Get all these trucks that we can't use any parts from. It's got tires. We are going to stick to the outside. Nice casual little stroll. No need to race around and get caught. Could take that. We do want to do some fishing in this game. Maybe once we dock built. Use that repair kit on that Rager to get it repaired before we fix it up. Screwdrivers are always welcome. Do believe these doors will all self-close after we've long on. Taking that. How's our health looking? 36.6. We're fine. We're not cold. We'll take these just in case we need some rags. Battery for sure. Let's just take that one and toss that one. Better durability. I know you didn't see me do it at some of those cars where the truck is that we want to fix, but dragging everything out of the things when we loot them increases our awareness, which gives us better vision into things being just out in the open. Find them. Just in case you're all wondering why we drag them out. Just to better the performance of our players. Now, these are all the garages that are filled with a bunch of storage and loot areas. But we are just going to take a little stroll up top here and see what we're looking at puppet wise. We don't see any. almost thought that mud flap on that trailer was another motorcycle. So we are going to work our way over to that building first and work our way back through these garages back to our motorcycle. There's a puppet. There was a puppet. Really hoping to find a compound bow as well, because they just shoot so much better. Remember, all this stuff in our bag. May go bye-bye if we find a tire. Like, we don't need these. Because the tire is going to take up half our bag. Jane's a truck kind of girl. She wants to get that truck fixed. Really bad. Usually a puppet lurking over here. Jane's not complaining one bit that there is no puppets, but she's kind of worried that there are no puppets. Let's go get our arrow back. Some mustard or mayonnaise back there. Oh yes, please. We'll take that for storage. Now it works really well. Another screwdriver. looking for the essentials. I'm getting that truck. Take that, because that's a lifesaver. And there's a fishing pole. So we can just do this. That there. Pretty sure that's not gonna it does fit. But first, we're gonna make up a little bit more room. Now we can do that. And now we can put this here. I guess we can't put that there. Sorted. There's a motorcycle wheel. But we need a truck wheel. Could use it just in case, but remember what that other reel was. Another dirt bike tire. Some good stuff, just not what we need. Found in dirt bike tires for days, because there's another one right there. I mean, it is a motocross track, so pretty sure that's why it's all dirt bike tires. Is that a truck tire? Yes, it is. Time to make some room in our bag. right, folks, we found a tire we need. Let's just dump these, but find out how much more we have of the shorts. 246, 246, same, so we don't need those. We're gonna fill at least one full bottle of this. Let's just repair this all the way. Anything else we need? I don't think we can fix that tire. With that. Nope, we can't. Oh, it just fits. Just fits. But we don't need this. Get rid of one of those. Because we need at least one of these repair kits. So that's at least two tires we found to get that truck up and running. So we did luck out here. Now we do know there's a couple storage lockers up in that building. So let's just take our chances here. I'm hoping this isn't too dark for you all. I have to figure out the game filters so I can throw one on. Oh, goodness, more good stuff. Oh, we can't lock that door? Oh, that would have been so good if we could have locked that door. Okay, so it's just one locker in here. And a helmet. We really need that one. Okay, we don't need batteries. Saying we don't really need that fishing pole either. We need to eat and we need to drink. Just eat all this tomato paste. We're trying to get out of here with all the good loot we can. How we looking? All right, let's just... shrink all this. Jane may look a little okay. We can get rid of these two. Got plenty of lock picks. We don't need those fake ones. Need room for those two. What? We are all full and ready to go, folks. We are out of this one. We're just going to hit those two white buildings on our way out. And we are going to call this mission success. Success. Sheesh, can't even talk today. Ooh, we need that too. Because we need a flashlight for our shotgun. Get rid of you, take you. We just need to get some duct tape. We can make an improvised flashlight for our shotgun. And I totally just thought I can make a little bit more room by putting that in there. We'll take that phone because I believe they sell pretty good at the trader. Think we are out of here, folks. Think we done made it. I know there's food in that tent, but we don't really need any because we have gotten full gear here. Where was it? Is it still sitting around here? Because I know we found duct tape somewhere. Shouldn't get greedy. It's up there somewhere, but we're not going to go chase for it. Goodbye to you. Hello to our dirt bike, and we are on our way back. too many of you. Looks like I need a bat. Oh, that's a repair car battery. Looks like we need an alternator though. I think I have one back at the house. Boom. One wheel. Has no gas. Let's just put a lock on it so a zombie can't take it. I mean puppet. We're just going to throw a couple things in here. Free up a little space. We really need our arrows back. But we're going to... try and cool ourselves down a little bit here. Throw that in there because we don't need that right away. We don't need that right away. We do know where there's another tire. So we are just going to take this off the jack and throw that in there for now. So we need an alternator. Believe we have one at the house, but we are going back for that other tire. So we're gonna see if we can get fuel in this bike again, because I don't know if we're gonna have enough to get it there. See if we can get some more fuel. Was a bunch of puppets here before.
Okay.
Don't see any puppets. Sorry, but we can't leave. Am just sitting there on the counter. It's only two, but we can't do it. So we'll be back right after this. Short little trip. To that other vehicle. In that building. Another jack right there. I didn't even have to go back for it. That in the old backpack. Okay, there's an exploder here. So we are gonna jump on the roof to see if we can find him. And I think we're just gonna have a little bit of fun. See if we can get him to come to us. There's one over there, but that's not the exploder.
No!
heard him over that way. Oh no, that's that one down there. Is anybody seeing? Usually spawns in over that way. But it sounded like he was over here. Anyway. Before this episode gets way too long. We have the tire. We're out of here. Yep, we're gonna leave the jack right under there. See what it does. Probably despawn. So we're gonna jump back to the other pickup. Get this tire on and head back home. Sorry, folks. We just had to stop off for the loot drop that was coming down on our way back. See a possibility of 5. Definitely need a better bow. Should be free to get in there. should be just one on the other side. Good loot we got. Okay, we needed both of those. We use the car battery. Another 38. Is that the same gun we got? Yes, it is. Oh. Seriously, game? No, we have this jacket too to put on, so. Okay, we don't really need any of the rest of that, so let's just make sure we emptied all of them. Don't even care about our arrows, we'll make more later. This episode is a little long, so we need to just get back to our bike. Go put that tire on and call that an episode. As soon as I can remember where we parked our bike. in your hand. Okay, not enough left in that one to service it. Actually, we're gonna throw this one in there, and we're gonna take this one because that one has the sight on it. We still have that repair kit in the bike, right? Yeah, that's only got two. Okay, where did my jack go? Anybody? Didn't go on me. Didn't go in the truck. Oh well, at least we know we got two wheels. We just need one more and we can push this thing back home. So we are gonna call that today's episode. We are gonna sit here and watch the sunrise. Apparently we're a little too hot. Nope, we're just really hungry. So we are gonna call that today's episode. I know it's a little bit longer, but we did a lot today. Hope you all enjoyed the video. Hope you drop a like down below, some comments, and hit that old subscribe button. So until the next one, appreciate you for watching. Have a great day.